look for drama. Yeah, I'm chasing karma. Seen some things that other people can't see. Yeah, I'm motivated. Yeah, I'm underrated. Watch the imitators look alike me. This life's like a fantasy.
Time to go!
No, dead, really. Heads up, team. The HVT you are hunting is in your AO.
I'll get us there.
Contract here.
ATV marked.
We detected the energy signature of a new anomaly in the EZ. Go check it out.
This is Ravanov. I am close to those coordinates. Track team, I will meet
you there. Movement.
Might want to move at the speed of heat, ground pounders. I got eyes on a Terminus convoy hauling serious ass towards that anomaly.
Core contract here.
Time to go!
I have cataloged these creatures. Studied them. Heck, I gave them names. The one on your attack map has a bounty on its head.
Monster wall you're hunting. He's not far from your position.
Deadbolt actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up in your AO. Stand by for takeoff.
found an ether purge contract.
Inform me what he learns from this, whether I want him to or not.
The Mercs have been armed near you in a lone vehicle. Commandeer it.
Let's get that door open sharpish. That LTV ain't gonna steal itself.
Time to go! I'll get us there.
Drag ass. Give me that packet.
An ether purge contract. Time to go.
My team were here to test a phase neutralization device. I hope they're all right.
I'm very sorry about this. Looks like we should be able to restart the BND.
Ever see someone shatter glass with their voice? Lady Reed BND.
Look alive, Strike Team. You have guests.
I'll get us there. Go to buy station here. Anchor removed.
Bonus points.
Sending coordinates for a heavy hitter from the most wanted list I put together. Take him down.
Time to go.
You are approaching one cranky tango. Just make sure it ends up dead. Dead. Like 100%. Unequivocally. Whippo. Cha-ching! Target down, bounty paid.
I'll get us there.
Fletcher is with that convoy. They have a pair of ACVs. Shit. They are trying to breach the anomaly with them.
We remember you, little soldiers.
What the? Terminus forces just vanished into thin air. Ravenov, you receiving? Ravenov, how copy?
We've lost his tracker signal. Strike team, investigate and report back.
Fresh mag!
less undead. Fresh mag! Time to go!
Changing mag. Changing mag.
Got a buy station here.
Thank you.
sample of the creature I just marked. Blood, bone, I am no biggie.
Draw a contract here.
Fresh mag!
Contract marked.
More shriveled spore. Camera down, Jules.
valuable here.
Changing mag. Eyes on wall by.
There's an upgrade here.
Just made themselves ripe for the picking.
Move in here.
My cargo vehicle stashed in there. See if you can't get it open.
You had fun doing it, didn't you?
I'll get us there.
Double points.
done.
Changing mag!
Priority is to find a way out of this accursed place, but there are Terminus forces trapped nearby. If we cannot put our differences aside in these circumstances, then we only do better than the beasts that inhabit
Swooping
this place.
Deadbolt Patrol. I know you're out there. If we want to survive wherever the fuck this is, we're going to have to work together. I propose a truce.
Acceptable. But Fletcher, when we get back to the EZ, you're coming with us.
Yeah. We can work out the finer points. If we ever see the sun again.
Loading, fresh mag! Man, fucking-tastic!
On your six.
Removed. Engaging mag!
With you, mate.
The place has stank of sweat and pain. For years it was our home.
On your six.
Fan fucking tastic.
Swapping mags!
Fresh mag! Changing mag!
With you, mate.
Hostile.
got your back.
Loading, fresh mag! Changing mag!
Zombie kill!
Loading, fresh mag!
Thank you.
undead hostile terminator!
Swapping mags!
You see that light over there?
In my experience, that is either somewhere we need to be, or where something wants us to be.
Mine. And fucking fantastic.
You've got some explaining to do. You're hurt.
I have had worse.
I don't doubt it. Or I wouldn't have to if your file wasn't a black hole.
My file? How did you
get... Breaking the locks on a few cold case CIA files from a CIA terminal, not exactly a challenge. You're making a mess of that. Give it here. You were part of Requiem.
Yes.
What happened to them?
Maxis sacrificed herself to end the outbreak. We promised we would find a way to rescue her. And when we failed, it was a blow. Some of us took it very hard. We vowed never to let this happen again.
So you're 0 for 2 on those promises?
But I am still here, am I not, Dr. Jansen? I am still fighting.
And here's the thing. You shouldn't be. That was 30 years ago, and look at you.
I have good genes.
Oh, that's a crock, and you know it. What was the focus of Requiem's Ethereum research?
Dr. Jansen, Ava, perhaps when the outbreak is contained, we will talk of the old days.
Fine. If that's how you want to play it. If you won't help me, I'll find my own answers.
Oh, Eva. Your parents would be. They are. Oh, they are so very proud of you.